Montpellier trying to make a strong finish in. Lee Hendrie's brother Stuart is onside, and he's won the game for his team without a doubt, and it's 3-2. Stayed onside really well and a good finish.